With the men's team, practice has been fantastic. You talk about a group of guys that are in it to win it. It's them. Five freshmen, one sophomore, and a junior. So again, no seniors. But in terms of coming together, they've come together quicker than probably any group I've ever had, and that's something that you just hope happens, and you hope for the best in that regard. But it's happened quick, and it's a very, very tight-knit group right off the bat.
Practice has been going great. We've been going to Lake Beresford, where we do some two-mile tempos. We go to the Clermont Clay Loop. It's a 10-mile loop where we go out there. It's a great loop where we can go, and just there's hills on there, so we're able to just practice and just talk to each other and hang out. And we go to the beach after, and it's just fun to hang out with the team. Practice has been going really well. The guys have been working hard. The girls have been working really well. We've been doing a lot of miles and just cranking them. So,
I think they've been chomping at the bit to get started. The first race, there's going to be a lot of butterflies. There's going to be a lot of excitement. There's going to be a lot of hopefully. Nothing's out of control when they get on that start line, but we'll do our best to make sure that they keep their spirits in check and that they go out and execute whatever race plan we give for them. But I know they're extremely excited, and I know they can't wait to step on the line on Friday.